channel PMM Classes. In this video, I am going to discuss here the least common factor, that is LCM. There are three methods we use here. First one is by listing multiples. Second one is by the prime factorization. And third one is here the common division method. So students, look at the example and follow the rules. Three methods to find out LCM, that is least common multiples, are: number one, by listing multiples. Number two, by prime factorization. Number three, common division method. Now, to understand the method, now consider an example. Like, take numbers 3, 6 and 9. First method, that is by listing multiples. For this, we have to write the multiples of 3. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15, 3 sixes are 18, and so on. Multiples of next number, that is 6. 6 ones 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 30, etc. And multiples of 9. 9 1 is 9, 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 27, 9 fours are 36, and so on. Least common multiples of these three numbers is here. Now we have to find out least common. सबसे छोटा common least and common here least common multiples each least common multiple age 18. Next, what will write here? Now LCM of 3, 6, 9 equal to 18. Next method, that is by prime factorization. Already we have learned the prime factorization, but now I am repeat again this method. What will you do here? Now number प्राइम, लिस्ट, टू फाइंड आउट LCM, दैट इज लिस्ट कॉमन मल्टीपल्स. नाउ थ्री मेथड्स टू फाइंड आउट LCM, दैट इज लिस्ट कॉमन फैक्टर्स. थ्री मेथड्स. आर नंबर वन, बाय लिस्टिंग मल्टीपल्स. नंबर टू, बाय प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन. नंबर थ्री, बाय कॉमन डिवीजन मेथड. कंसीडर एन एग्जांपल. कंसीडर एन एग्जांपल. नंबर्स आर हियर 6, 3, 6 and 9. फर्स्ट मेथड, बाय लिस्टिंग मल्टीपल्स. फॉर दिस मेथड वी हैव टू लर्न द टेबल 2 to 20. वी हैव टू लर्न टेबल्स 2 to 20. मल्टीपल्स ऑफ 3 1 is 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12, 3 5s are 15, 3 6 are 16, 3 and so on. Multiples of next number, that is 6. 6 1 is 6, 6 2s are 12, 6 3s are 18, 6 4s are 24 and so on. Next number, 9. Multiples of 9. 9 1 is 9, 9 2s are 18, 9 3s are 27, 9 4 are 36 and so on. Here we can see the least common multiple is 18. In both cases, in all the cases. So here we write least common multiple of 3, 6, 9 is 18. Hence, students, the LCM of 3, 6, 9 equal to 18. By prime factorization, method. Already I have discussed it. Again I am telling you, number will be right here, then the prime number right here, the divisor, then here is the quotient, and divide by prime number till we get one as quotient. Write then for LCM, write all the prime numbers that occur maximum times. Here, 3, 1 are 1. So factors of 3 equal to 3, 1. 6, 2, 3 ja 3, 1. Factors of 6 equal to 1, 2, 3. Next, 9. 3 3s 3, 1. Factors of 9 equal to 1, 3, 3. Here, 2 occurs maximum one time, and 3 occurs maximum 2 times. So students, the LCM of 3, 6, 9 is 2 into 3 into 3 equal to 18. Find out LCM by common division method. In this method, first step 1, write numbers in a line separated by commas. Step 2, divide the numbers by lowest common prime factor, minimum two numbers must be divided by the common prime factor. Then step 3, repeat the same process. Now our numbers are here 3, 6, 9. 3 is not divisible by 2, 9 is also not divisible by 2. So we cannot take 2, the least prime number. But next prime number 3, 3 is divisible by 3 and 9 is divisible by 3. 3, 1, 3, 3, 2, 6, 3, 3 is 9. Here, LCM of 3, 6, 9 is 3 into 2 into 3 equal to 18.
This homework is in description box.